I'm Kaylee, and this is my 2020 TBR. I am in a new location today because I wanted to show you my new bookshelf and kind of explain to you what I'm doing with my TBR for 2020. In 2019, I kept all my TBR books on this shelf, which is next to my bed, so that way, whenever I was ready for a new book, I could just run over there, grab something, and I wouldn't have to go searching through the whole house, through all of my shelves, to figure out what do I want to read next. However, I started to notice that the shelves here were starting to buckle. Like, they would be straight and they were starting to fall down in the middle because there were so many books double stacked on them. I mean, the books you see there now, those are the books that are just always there, but some of these down here you can see they're double stacked, you know, so there's two rows of books on there. So with two rows of books, it was just too heavy for that shelf. It was starting to warp the shelves, and so I was like, that's it. I need to buy a new little bookshelf. So I just got this cheapy little $30 bookshelf on Amazon, and I have put all of my TBR books on here and a few that are on the floor and a few that are still double stacked on the bottom here. I'm really happy with this little shelf. I mean, it's just cheap particle board. It's nothing fancy, but I like how it looks, and it, you know, solves my problem of having a place specifically for TBR books. These are not all of my TBR for 2020. These are mostly my get rid of it books, some classics that I want to read, and some others that I've just kind of picked off of my shelves to place them here. But there are others that are parts of sets, so I've kept them with their set or with that series on another shelf somewhere else. So what I'm gonna do is just go through and show you a whole bunch of photos, you know, of each of the books, so you can see all of the titles and the authors and everything. So let's get started with my list, my TBR list for 2020. And those are all the books that I currently have on my TBR for 2020. I'm sure I will end up reading a lot more than just these, but these are the ones that I really want to get read in 2020. Please leave me a comment down below and let me know what are some books that you really want to get read in 2020. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and remember, the right book in the right hands at the right time can change the world.